Oh, when the blues go march. I'm sorry.
How about that, John Collins? Yes, sir.
Man, it's just a thing of beauty.
My first time in Europe was when I lived in Turkey with my mom at Incirlik Air Force Base. When we did live in Turkey, she was, always able to take me. You know, she took me to Germany, she took me to Italy. I was very young, I was about 4 or 5. But the places that I just recently visited as a young man, London and Paris, two very fun places that I've had a chance to stay in and do a couple of NBA crossover events there as well. So shouts out to Paris and London. I haven't tried everything yet. I don't know if I can put it on one. I'm not a guy that likes one food. I like it all. So, no, I don't think I'll ever have a favorite food. My mom, when she took me, when we traveled, she loves the Mediterranean, loves being by the Mediterranean. So we spent a lot of time in Italy. We spent a lot of time looking at the Mediterranean. So I definitely like anywhere where I can see that water, see that, get some of that sun, and be on that coast. That would probably be my, like, the places where I would love. So other than being on the coast, I gotta go in London. London's my favorite city because of the language barrier, and there is no language barrier, which for me is pretty cool. And it's a different city. I've been there a couple times now. So shout out to London Town again. I would say if there's anyone, I would go back to London. I'd go to a couple London, I guess you call them drill or rap guys, like Dave, who's been in Top Boy and stuff. I'd say Skepta. I'd say it's one of the three unofficial. I think that'd be about it. I like London drill music. So shout out to those guys. Outside of anyone who plays for Chelsea, I guess I have to go my boy Neymar. Neymar is my favorite player to watch. Leroy Sané is one of my favorite players who just left the Premier League. And now I got to go back to Chelsea. Tammy Abraham, Thiago, Werner. Shouts out to the boy Christian Pulisic, Ruben Loftus-Cheek. I'm a big Chelsea fan. I'm a big Premier League fan. So go Blues and go Blues again. Guy that I've actually had a chance to work with and talk to a lot and have a lot of respect for is Nikola Vucevic for the Orlando Magic. Be it that we play each other 4 times a year, and I've seen him now a ton, played against him, had a chance to talk, and he's a really cool dude. I respect his game. He has like a real, like, true big man game, and he can shoot a little bit as well. So I just respect a guy like that, and he always makes me play my game, play my best game against him. Can't take it not off. Marco Belinelli, we were in practice, and every time I'd switch on to Marco, quick jumper right in my face. And it was funny because he was just giving me problems in practice. So it was good I didn't have to play against him in the game, but he was the first European player. I was like, okay, these guys are like really skilled. Shouts out to my guy Marco, man. Hope you're doing well. I gotta get that one to Italians. Well, at least when I hear them speak English, like real Italians, when they speak English, it's almost funny, but it's like, it's cool because it's like, they like almost sing when they speak. So it's cool. And then I'd say second place is probably the Brits or anyone from the UK, because, you know, they're very posh and they speak. I feel like I can do a good, British action every now and then. So I don't know, mate. You're gonna have to just sell me something, innit? My European bucket list is to one day have a house somewhere on the Mediterranean. And I feel like that'd be a big one. Obviously to travel, to go across all of Europe's countries, to experience everything I can experience. I love traveling. I feel like with my mom being in Air Force as a young boy and me traveling, I can only not love it. And I feel like that's my bucket list, is to go everywhere and to experience all different cultures. And then one day live on the Mediterranean.